is much better than in the past. Machinery, our mindset.
Personal Dato dengan Tan Sri sekarang.
Ini main-main lagi. Nama calon presiden saya.
Lu hard feeling kan?
ini matang. Ini biasa. Terus, as an older brother, I respect him. As I said, if he retire in the same contest, there is
speaking on the stage, you didn't, I don't know which one you favor, Pakatan Harapan or Barisan Nasional. So should you win and the gabungan becomes the state government, now who are you going to cooperate with?
It doesn't matter. For us, we want to win for ourselves first.
Okay.
And we are prepared to work together with whoever
comes
to okay. But not under them, but as partner,
okay.
Like this. We want to be respected as an equal partner in the federation. So not like what has happened in the past where we are subjugated, we are subservient, and we don't feel that we are, you know, partners in the Malaysian Federation, but we are being colonized. So that must be removed. Then they have to change that attitude. And I think it's easier this time around, because whether it's Pakatan or international, both have pledged to restore the autonomy of Sabah. Both have pledged to defend our rights. And therefore, it would not be hard for us, even if Pakatan or BN wins, it will
first win here first.
What means here first? Yeah. That is the prime.
Thank you.
Right, thank you.